You got a goal.
First competitive
goal for Eastwood. How much? How good a feeling is that?
I've said this since I joined that I've always needed to add more goals, more assists. I'll take them how they come. Went the best goal, nearly missed, but I say I'll take it and we move on now to Tuesday.
Yeah, of course. As I said, you know, I was a technical football player myself. It's worked for us every game we've played. We've dominated possession. It's just clinical now with the chances we're taking. We score first and we win the game. But that's the style we're going to play. We're going to stick to it. If I was, as I said last week against Warrington, if I'm paying £12 to go and watch that, or £15 for a beer, burger, and a game, I'm going on very happy watching that. And the last couple of games, I've really been impressed with the lads.
Paul Connolly could do better.
Oh well, he missed a one-on-one down there.
He should be off for that.
Now he's just play acting like he's been.
Just come out. Surprised by every single team. 72 minutes.